What was it?
I don't know if you've noticed, but skills are almost endless. The first time you do them, you'll need to top a set score I know you'll crush. The second time, it's your rival you'll have to beat. And if it ain't enough for you, you can select your own target. Best score of a friend, best score in the world, or a random score like time number 2234, just cause you can.
Oh, let's do it. I'm getting a lot of new parts for this car, actually. is have I not done? Try this one. What's like?
Street racing is not just about racing, it's about style. And drift is about as stylish as it gets. Except, of course, if you're drifting someplace unique, like Central Park Reservoir. Well, I'd maybe have chosen a different car, but style, I can't teach you that.
Let it go, and you've got this.
It's my chin. Alright. I'm just trying to complete all the drift missions. I'm pretty good at it. So I'm at 33% on drifting, drag racing, hypercar. We haven't unlocked hypercar yet. My skills. Well, yeah, I have a lot of work I gotta do actually. Holy shit. Let's do drift missions.
Three.
put the champ in your sights and took him out. Well done.
Races are pretty good. Basically,
a quick reminder. For each event, there's a recommended level. Make sure to check that out before taking a shot. Sure, you can choose to ignore the recommendation because you're that good, but it's always better to know the rules before breaking them, right?
So it's good to know the rules, huh? I can change the difficulty. Okay, so I'm gonna do a hard difficulty. I need to get a steering wheel. Pretty much just like two, sue Amazon and tell them like, well, I don't have to buy off Amazon. What makes it hard?
Come on.
The sound of crickets. Increase the difficulty, increases your number of points potentially you can earn. Or your followers, I mean, what is it? So if you hard mode, it's just more Bitcoin, more followers.
Three, two, one.
That was a pretty good one.